Why are you sitting on a swing?
Why shouldn't I?
Because you're old.
Yeah, that's true. That is very true.
My mum says I shouldn't talk to strange men.
Ah, your mum's right.
Are you strange?
Oh dear, I'm way past strange. I think I'm probably incredible.
Are you lonely?
Why would I be lonely?
Because you're sad. Have you lost something?
No.
When I lose something, I go to a quiet place and I close my eyes and then I can remember where I put it.
Good plan.
I'm always losing things. I lost my best pencil, my school bag, my gran, and my mojo.
Your mojo?
I got it back, though.
Hey, that's good.
What did you lose?
My friend. I met her twice before, and I lost her both times, and now I don't think I'll ever find her again.
Have you been looking?
Yeah, everywhere.
That's sad.
It is a bit. Hey, is that your mum?
Yeah, I'd better go and see if she's all right.
Yeah, I think you better had.
How are you going to find her?
Well, the first two times I met her, I just sort of bumped into her. So I thought maybe if I just wandered about a bit, I might bump into her again. You know, like destiny, sort of.
That's rubbish.
I think it probably is. Hey, maybe I could find a quiet room and have a good think about it instead.
That would be better.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Mister, I hope you find her again.
So do I.
Who was that?
I was talking to a sad man.
Clara Oswald, what have I told you about talking to strange men?